I grew up in a really small island, and I didn't have a lot of access to fashion. But as far as I could remember, fashion has always been my defense mechanism. Even as a child, I remember thinking, she could beat me, but she cannot beat my outfit.
Don't talk about what you're gonna do. Don't just dream about what you're gonna do. Don't criticize somebody else for what they're not doing. You be it. Be about it. Be about that action and go do it. Keep your eye on your intention. Don't let any outside distraction or your own insecurity stop you from your goals. Embrace that struggle. Surviving that struggle will strengthen you.
You're told you're not good enough. You tell them, not only am I good enough, I'm more than enough. It hasn't always been easy, and there have been tough times, days when the phone didn't ring, as well as moments of uncertainty and of doubt. But what women like my mother, Betty Jane, and my aunt Golden taught me is that there will be times when you seemingly face insurmountable obstacles, but that's when you dig deep into your soul for the courage and the fortitude to keep going and to never forget that despite life's detours, you are destined for greatness.
Once you start finishing school, and I'm sure there's already some people who finish school, but you really have to then create your own world. And that's where the fun, but also the challenge begins. And so I think it's really important to surround yourself with people who maybe are, you know, some way your goal. You know, there's some way your goals. And I think it's really important to be around them because you will be so surprised how much you rise to the occasion. And how much hopefully you push them as well. I mean, a lot of times I had mentors, a lot of times I outgrew my mentors, you know, and then we became like mentors to each other. And I think there's a lot of beauty in that. So make sure that you surround yourself with people who, you know, really do make you want to be better. That's very important.
No.